I'm Philippa Vine from the Bluebell Farmhouse Cookery School. So the highlight of the morning cooking was our grass-fed hogget. We cooked it with rhubarb, which is grown on the farm, and we slowly cooked it in the ESSE, in the bottom oven, in a casserole, with a few aromatic spices, and it was delicious. Cooking casseroles is the best thing to do because it's just so forgiving, and you just leave it in the ESSE cooker and it just simmers away beautifully.